Hi viewers, how are you? I hope you are well. Today I'm going to share 5 tips with you to study effectively. Sometimes we get exam fever and lots of time we get study stress. Now what is the solution? I made a formula of 5 tips to study effectively with fun. Now what are they? Number 1 is target. Know the content you have to study. Number 2, tracking. Know what is going on in the class. And the number 3 is table management. Organize your workplace where you have to study. And the number 4 is time management. Make a timetable for your studies. And the number 5, last but not the least, tips and tricks. Study smartly. Now let's start from the first one.
If you keep these 5 points on your fingers, then the success will be on your fingertips. The number 1 is target of study. Organize the content to study and know your syllabus. Keep your eyes on the flow of curriculum. Keep things on your study tabletop, as out of sight is out of mind. Have things to do based on targets. Always listen to what teacher says. Always mark things to study which for to start in progress and completed, so you know the balance to complete. Number 2, use the computer based or paper based tracking which suits you. Number 3, remember, without tracking you would not get motivation to move forward. Just like weight machine brings improvement in weight correction, study tracking will bring improvement in study.
Minimalism helps you in study. You should study one thing at one time. And silence also helps you in concentrating in studies. Decorate your environment with study tips and visual study support, posters, pictures, and custom-made aids to keep environment study rich. Time management is the most important part. You should have dedicated time to study and say no to distractions at the time of study. Be very careful in selecting this time slot. Always remember, use free time slot also to study during travels, rests, and when nothing to do happens, call it NTD time. Tips help you to study smart. Use memorizing tricks, reading tricks, and most important, how to attempt exam paper. Always note down tips you hear or note on internet and apply them consistently. For example, I like the tip explain others if you want to clear yourself about something as practice.
Friends, I have a quiz for you. What is your best tip or trick to study smart? Write in the comments and get feedback from the little coach Jinu to study smart. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.